Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing Fallout 4, but I'm going to be playing it differently than some people. I'm going to be using about 120 plus mods. Mods, some of them that drastically change the gameplay, some of them that are just cosmetic. The most notable ones are going to be, since I'm going to be playing this on survival difficulty, is that EXP, you know, your experience gain scales now with your character, like with the difficulty. So the harder difficulties are going to give you more experience, so I'll level up a little bit faster there. And also, the enemies, I believe I have a mod on here that makes it so they're not quite so squishy and take so many damn bullets and all that damage on the harder difficulties. So to make it more, dare I say, realistic. So, right now what I'm going to do is I downloaded a couple of saves that are quick starts, because I don't want to have to mess with the whole beginning part. And we're going to confirm and go and do this. We're going to start it up right now. Here we go. So this is my default save. I'm not going to let her look like this. She's not going to stay like this. But already you can see one of the mods changed my outfit. Let's go forth and change everything. Name, Nora. That shit has got to change. Let's call her Spicy Jasmine the second, because I already have a Spicy Jasmine. So Spicy Jasmine the second, I love it. Sounds good. Sounds perfect. And we're gonna make her mostly a melee character, so we're gonna up this shit. Zero points available. Well, we gotta change this. Let's see here. Perception, we want to be at 5. Endurance. Fuck you, bitch. Intelligence, that's good. 9. Let's make sure. We're going to be not an unarmed character this time. We're going to be a melee character, which benefits properly from all the bonuses that you can get. But we're still going to use guns. So, yeah, we're going to do everything we can to survive on this hardest difficulty. So, let's do this shit. Hard to accept. We go ahead and change our appearance, though. Definitely got to change our appearance. We're not going with this bullshit appearance that it gave us. Alright, I think we got everything just the right the way we want it. So what we're going to do now is we are going to go done. Let's leave the vault. Oh yeah.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Well, thank you very much yourself. Finally, the loading is done. Let's get our ass up here. Already you can see some of the mods. Fucking amazing. PC Master Race, bitch. Can't hardly see shit. Alright, good. Finally, that's over with. Now let's take a look at our character. Here I am. Look at this nice, super tight, form-fitting black suit. I might continue to wear that for a while just because I like it. We want this rat away, that's for sure. We don't want your fucking dinner table. We're gonna need to start scrapping all this bullshit. That Nuka-Cola was actually a mod thing too. Hang on. I gotta see what the settings are. Good. We're on survival. That is what we wanted. Let's save with the old F5 power. Bullshit, we don't want a gun. That's what we want. Yes. Okay. Oh, we want those glass bottles too. Look at that beautiful screen in the background. Isn't it awesome? I think it looks amazing. Yes, we know about the map marker and all that bullshit. Will you please go away with these instructions? Whatever. We know where we need to go. Look at the rocks. Look at the fucking trees. This is the Fallout game that we needed. The Fallout game that we deserved. We're gonna go up here and talk to stupid Codsworth. Get this shit done. We're gonna fast forward past this bullshit because it just pisses me off anyways. Alright, I'm in my old house and I decided to, let's look at that Your Special. We're gonna give this one to our strength. Yay, we're stronger! Let's continue to recycle bullshit in this place. We're just gonna basically scrap everything for materials right now. Because we need all the materials we can get to upgrade our weapons. This will take some time. So I'm gonna spare you and just fast forward past it.
Yay!
Alright. Now that we have gotten rid of all of the bullshit in here for the most part, we're going to go on and see if we can't find something fun. Let's open up this map here. I did change it a little bit. So we need to go over here this way. There is something I want over there. Let's get our weapon out. Let's do this. Oh, I still got a lot of stuff to get rid of here. That's alright. We'll get rid of that later. Wait. My custom marker's over here? What? Oh, I'm right next to it? Is that just the vault then? I thought that was the custom hole on the earth, whatever it was. Maybe not. Okay, we're not gonna worry about that then. Now, I know if I go over there that way, I believe there's an item that I need. Oh, let's go cook this shit up. I know I got some yummies in here to cook up. Like this. Thought I had more. That it? There's so many different controls that aren't consistent. You press one button to exit and then it does one thing. You press another button to exit and it does another thing. Okay. Maybe I will just go get dog meat right now. We could use them. What up, puppy? Yep. Are you here all by yourself? Yep. Boy, you need to come and be mine now. You wanna come with me? You know you do. That's right. You're mine now, bitch. And you are a bitch, too. Because I know you're a female. Alright. So, I put my perk point into Big League so I can do better melee damage. I think while I'm in here is when these assholes are going to attack. Come on, dog meat. What do you see? I don't see shit. Where are they at? Come at me, you little bitches. Are they not going to mess with me until after I get ready to do this stuff? Annoying. I need at least one rank, huh? Oh, there they are. Come here, you little fucker. Oh! Knock your head the fuck off. You don't got shit. Delicious. Gonna be eating mole rat later. Eating that mole rat. Let's cook these bitches up and eat them. Eh? You cannot use this while in combat. What, there's one more round? I guess the music is still going, isn't it? Come on. Come on. Where are you, mole rat? Come on, I'm jumping. Oh. What? Fucking shit. Thing hurt. Probably take me 5 years to get it all the way up, but that's okay. Let's cook this stuff up while we wait. Cooking it food. Right. This might level us up again. Maybe not. It's okay though. Because we got FUD. Now we just gotta go on to Concord here. What direction is Concord from here? I don't even know. Okay, I guess we gotta go that way. Okay, let's look for it. Oh, look at those fuckers. They're like glowing red. You're not getting away this time, you fuckers. You're not getting away. How come I can't fucking hit them? Zero chance to hit? I'm on their ass. Bitch. Die. Get owned. Soon it'll be everything that's getting owned like that. Jesus! This motherfucker's killing me! There it is. I need better armor, is what I need. Ooh, that's no good. There we go. We should be good now. That's one thing that I hate about the harder difficulties like this, is you just go down in health so easily. It's kind of ridiculous. Let's take the Drifter outfit. That'll give us an additional perception. And we ain't wearing that bullshit wedding ring. We ain't married no more. Let's take a look at our girl. Oh, stop running. Could be better. Could be better. Not gonna lie. Could be better. Is there a bed I can sleep in anywhere? Get my sleep on? That would be swell. I hear the fighting. We don't care about the fighting right now. I know there's a baseball bat around here somewhere in one of these houses. I just gotta find which one it is. The baseball bat will be a major upgrade. Where is this baseball bat at? I know there's one around here somewhere. Maybe it's in here. Expert, fuck off with that shit. That's nice. I'll take that. Ooh. What do you got for me, buddy? What do you got for me? Leather chest piece? Eh. Road leathers? No. Welding goggles? I'll take the welding goggles. See how I look now. The welding goggles. Oh, sweet. I love the look. Anything over there? I knew you was hiding some caps for me. What are you assholes out there doing?
When you turn up, you're dead.
When I turn up, I'm gonna have a good time. I'm gonna turn up. Whoop, whoop. Oh, hello, you. Jesus, how close do I gotta get without any bonuses?
Come. You're not there.
Hey, buddy.